When audiences come and see this show, they will feel absolutely walloped by it.
It really packs a punch.
It's definitely very moving. By the end of it, you feel like you've spent time with people that you will miss.
I think that the impact of the play comes as a surprise.
The last moment of the play, the blackout, there is very often half a second before the clap comes, where there's this sort of like collective exhale, and people realize kind of how much they've come with us.
I'm hoping that they feel that they've been on a journey and that they know and feel something more about what it's like to be a human being.
God, I hope it just makes them remember how wonderful it is to be back in a theatre.
If you're interested in great playwriting, if you are a student of history, if you've been affected by this last year we've lived and are trying to make sense of it, and if you just want to see the theatre at its most alive, I think you should come and see this.